Slavin from Extreme Polishing Systems in Deerfield Beach, Florida. We are down here at a approximately 32,000 square foot facility today. We're going to do a test patch for the owner of the building to see if they want to go with polished concrete or if they want to stay with a shop blasted floor that's going to have an epoxy coating on it. I have Rico here from Shoreline Concrete from Maui, Kauai. How are you, Rico?
Good, good.
Rico took delivery on his concrete genie last week
over on the island, correct?
That's correct.
2 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago we received the machine.
Yes, and we invited him down to Florida to come and see the facility, learn more about polishing concrete and how he can use his machine. And with me I have Keith Lee, who is a longtime friend and sales representative of Extreme Polishing Systems.
Hey.
This is a counter-rotating machine. It is not a planetary machine, okay? So this is going to cut your floor a lot better than a planetary machine will. You have three pieces that are going to go on clockwise, and you have three that are going to go on counterclockwise. So watch the speed that he changes the tooling at, okay? Which is really important because a lot of times in your first cuts, you always want to try and break the cream of the concrete, maybe with an 80 bond metal instead of a 30. In this case, because we're going to be removing some thicker coating, and as you see, these are going to be doing the cutting. So the cut's going to go into the concrete. Right. So he's putting his
cutting edge
the right
forward.
Ways.
Yep.
Now the other ones are going to be counterclockwise. They're going to spin the other way.
Now, if this is a planetary machine, that wouldn't matter.
Now, if you have a planetary machine, you're going to buy 9 of either way, and then you can adjust the machine as to which way the tool heads are going to go.
And that's it.
So as you can see, this is an old beat up floor. This is your weight. Your weight comes with your machine. You want to definitely use a weight when you're working with coatings that you're going to be removing, okay? You want to fill up the tank with water. This is going to add an extra 64 pounds when it's filled up.
Okay, well, we're going to get some more water in here.
how beautiful.
So this is your first time using the Genie, right?
Oh, second time. Yeah, we used it
on camera.
At IKEA.
Uh-huh.
We worked a graveyard shift from 4 to 5:30, I guess. Yeah.
How's it handle?
It handles very well. Very smooth, no vibrating. Excellent machine.
Nice.
Highly recommended.
Highly recommended. Okay. Nice.